Attitude Era Mode. Off the Script, Part 6. In this main mode of the game, it will show you how to complete the parts from the late 90s period of WWE, as well as show you how to complete the match objectives and the historical bonus objectives in each part of the story in question.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Look at him just pick his opponent up like a rag doll.
And he hits the neck break. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. One of the greatest superstars of all time. I'll give credit where it's due. And that one hurt his hand. Road Dogg turns things around. Scoop slam. Oh, a stiff. And into the arm lock. And he holds on to the ropes. Wow, Jericho is so slippery. What a shot from the Enziguri. Ah! He hits the high-risk move. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the... Oh, no!
Will you give me a break? Look at the unbridled arrogance of Chris Jericho. With a quick kick.
He's having a seriously hard...
The Lion Tamer's locked in.
Oh, what a painful kick. Nice backbreaker.
Road Dogg is starting to show the effects of all that punishment.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. There's a drop kick. Heads up.
What courage.
Oh, my gosh. Turned inside out. You hear how his leg connected?
Now a quick kick. He misjudged the range on that one.
Jericho believes that everything he does is perfect. And that move was pretty close to perfection. He's left the ring. This could get interesting. What's he up to here?
Back into the ring now.
The ref gets absolutely flattened. Oh, the ref just got taken out.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.